We've got to reach the Emperor.
Are you certain we can...
We have...
Of course. Let's get going.
So Jay got me back into this, and I
Belial
saw
Belial has started his attack on the city. Let's go. Ashira is already at the sewers.
And I have a couple... And I forgot how dope this witch hunter
Hurry!
Was.
We'll keep you
no,
safe.
Demon hunter. And this is a regular character, it's not on the, well, on the season. Like, that I started today. But there was like extra stuff that we can. Maybe it's after we talk to her. No, we gotta save the people. There's more, right? Getting the emails for these giveaways for like the NVIDIA 3080s. I mean, I got a 2080 guy, so I'm pretty much up there. I was looking, I was like, who the fuck are all these people following me? I got one with me, is that it? But I was like at 50 with this character. In a couple days, I got to like 60. Maybe like 2 days, because I've just been like, flying through the story.
Belial is starting to panic.
When the fireballs began,
I'll bring as many.
The Iron Wolves will.
I saw people hiding under the carts. Bring them to the sewers.
We can't risk our lives on this foolish heroism. We must go to the Emperor immediately.
Look how much this is done, bro. They bring a lot of people.
Please save me! I can't die like this!
Who has brought this wrath?
Oh, and the thing is, it's like charges. It's like doesn't have no charges. It just uses
I never believed it would end like this.
Fucking Dead Rising. That's what I gotta do for the Xbox work. And it's weird though because I didn't have hard unlocked. I mean, hard is unlocked, that's what I'm playing on, but the other difficulties. So is it for characters or. I did have a meteor strike with the RB button.
Watch out! Keep the people away from those.
Now to the gates. We have no time to lose.
Let's go.
something like that. I have like 115 quadrillion dollars.
Now, Leah, use your power just the way I taught you and bring down these gates.
I forget
Stand
if she's
back.
Bad.
I still can't fully control it.
If
Do not worry
bad.
About us.
Do it, girl. I think they glitched on me. It looks like the game glitched on me. She was charging up.
The power of hell cannot save you.
Now these are just normal enemies, but it does get that perk. And this, what is it that I have on? Oh, it was a new piece of armor that I got. And I like that one because of the sentry, but I got a lot of regen, life per second and per hit. Also plus the arrow. It was a perk for the skill. It gives this like...
About this is before the servants of Belial.
That sorcerer's illusion blocks our path. Kill him.
Then my wolf gives me like more damage. I forgot this how fun this game was. I was looking, I was like, damn, we got one more. There was this, I forget how it was that they did it to level up your characters, but I think they patched it.
Again, daughter.
I
feel so weak. I don't know if I can.
You must now.
The strength lies within you, Leah.
It is up to you now. Hurry. I must stay here and tend to Leah.
Praise the gods, you've arrived just in time. Show me the soul stone.
And I thought challenges were
You'll
like a
get a good
wide.
Look when I trap your miserable soul within it, Belial.
Clever. But know this, Nephilim. Asmodan knows of the stone and the power it contains. Even if you defeat me, he will exterminate you and every last one of your misfitting kind.
Area effect damage. Hey, oh.
I will not be undone! This world is mine! Cast off these petty illusions. Behold, the true vision of the Lord of Hell!
See, even if you get something like this that brings up your defense and stuff, you gotta look at what it does. But like the perks, like look, reduces hatred cost of cluster arrow, right? But I don't think I'm using it. And increases its damage. Yeah, no, this is what I'm doing. Oh. Make sure. So skills. E, cluster arrow. See what I'm saying? This weapon.
Quickly, Leah. Seal Belial's soul within the stone.
It is ironic that one as twisted as Zoltan Kuhl played so great a role in our salvation.
Kuhl was once a tireless enemy of Hell. From his life, let us learn. The longer we fight evil, the more it can corrupt our hearts.
Where was that? So you see, like right now, Flexjohn, this bloody Flexjohn has like per hit, which is good. But look at everything else. This is 8 maximum discipline, but it reduces all skills by 8%. Cool. 12% plus 12 maximum discipline. Reduces all resource costs. So even though that brings up my stuff, I lose out. This is a dual wield, right? I think it's a dual wield. See, and it's just like when you play this game, bro, you gotta be like, look at your skills. That's the life per hits what's keeping me alive, and the per second.
I am returning to town.
Oh, not the man. Man, not the...
Today is a good day.
There is no time for rest, even now.
The Lord of Sin is an uncanny tactician. He'll attack us where he believes we'll...
And where defeat would break our will.
You are learning well, Leah. Now you must go to Kaldish Library and continue with your own...
out. Did I lose like maybe 800? Maybe? No, less. I lose like 300 per hit. Poison resistant. I should really just look into change. Vitality. More armor. And physical. That'd be a good trade-off. I wish I can just equip it from here. What I was looking at, right? I wonder if it looks at the gems that I have in the... Hope it does. Space. Oh, I can put it on... Oh, but it's vitality. Rather have it. Put it on. To be in the box. I don't have these, but put that in. So other would be dexterity. I should just put that in just to see. I don't think I don't even know if strength affects the I'll go for the intel, because I know intelligence has to do with magic, right? Let's see if it does anything. I'll be able to tell, but I'll put
new goods today. Please look, you won't be disappointed.
Gotta put stuff on.
I can be ready to leave at a moment's notice. Let me know.
Let me know where you want to go.
That's one game I do want to play on next gen is Godfall. Does she die?
None of this makes any sense to me. jungle? What am I supposed to see?
The keep's defenses cannot light the signal fires and show these soldiers that we are not yet defeated. Salvation has arrived. Go, you are needed below.
The black soulstone's getting hotter, straining against me. They're whispering to me from inside.
The demons within seek escape. More power can keep it from splitting apart, my daughter. It's a heavy burden, but the fate of the world lies in your hands.
Yes, Leah can handle this, although it will be very hard on her.
Or...
Someone's got to light those signal fires. It's not me.
You heard the angel's command! Let the call sound forth. Bastion's keep shall not fall.
I am Asmodan, the Lord of the Burning Hells.
Your ass. It's my wolf. Remember if the fire thing is marked. Light on fire. This is maybe one XP thing.
We saw the signal fire. We must light the rest, but the demons swarm around them.
Such a, I like the other gun where it rains down fire, but this one's just easy damage.
Thank you.
there's an event around here. I think in the next area.
You're the best there is!
The best there ever was. There ever will be.
It's an honor to fight by your side.
And just...
Run!
Everybody.
too powerful. Those bastards didn't stand a chance.
Oh, okay. They don't matter, right? Hello, Aiden.
Going to die.
No, it's you, bro.
Quickly, help us fight them all.
For a gargoyle.
You're a welcome sight, hero. What in the hells was that?
We've seen
a catapult.
I will raise.
We can turn back the tide of demons if we hurry.
Run!
He says run, but he stays there.
Thank the heavens you're here. Trouble is, the lift stopped. We can't see what.
This sounds ominous.
Oh, what now?
More of the brutes from below, Captain. What do we do?
Private, if you need to be told which end of the sword goes where, you haven't been paying attention. Fight to your last breath, lads!
The lift is moving again! Hold steady, lads! Reinforcements are on their way!
Demons! Get ready, men!
Victory!
Betrays you!
caught in a whole bunch of them. Good.
Everyone is dead.
Yep, sure.
Save yourself.
But let's do that. Brother.
To Bastion's keep is as dull as I imagined. The soldiers spend most of their time gambling. I guess this is what I should expect from this hollowed-out rock, a shadow of its former glory. Still, I am here to provide for Anna. I hope she's well.
Get taken away, right? Tell him at least there is.
You must be the one that lit the signal fires. Help me free the recruit so they can raise this catapult. Over here. Excellent. Let's protect the recruits while they raise the catapult.
Get away. think four might be it. Yeah.
With the fires lit and the cabin given.
Has grown stronger.
Scouts report that more of those wretched demons. The soldiers need to be protected. The platform will rise more quickly if we don't lose men.
Looks as if you're alone up here.
Of course I'm bloody well alone. Everyone else has gone and died. But I'll be damned if I leave my post. Make yourself you.
Thank you.
mistake. I thought you came over here to help lift this catapult. I didn't realize you were here for the bloody scenery.
Really, bro?
I promised Captain Ho I'd watch my temper. Do me a favor, and don't mention that I shouted at you a little, all right?
I leave one?
I need to go back.
While you tinkered with your paltry catapults, my demons breached the depths of your instinct.
Could use more perks though. Good amount of armor, but I don't like the perks. But it brings down my attack way too much.
I've dug up. I love the feel of discovering some precious item buried for years. Exquisite.
Astonishing. That equipped. Because it doesn't have the it brings up my shit a lot, but it doesn't have I might change it. I'm gonna change. This only has 638 per hit, which is still good though. No. We'll hold on to this one. I mean, if your base stats can go up, that's always a plus, but... Did I sell the other bow? I think I fucking sold it. Okay. Boom.
Asmodan's demons have torn holes in our walls and are flooding into the depths.
Then they must.
I bring word from the King of Westmarch.
Has he agreed to send us reinforcements?
My lord says he will send no living men to battle imaginary demon lords.
Perhaps he'll believe when his kingdom is burnt to ashes around him.
The demons are in the keep! They're coming up from the depths! To arms! To arms!
Relax, they're dead.
Have fuel inside. Perhaps we can use them against our foes?
Minions. The men actually think that they can hide behind their paltry little walls. But they have only had a glimpse of the full host of hell. We will see them drown in our tide of sin. The girl is still weak, and their hero will not expect us to attack from below. Send in the ravening beast.
I don't remember of anything extra.
Away with you!
Darkness awaits you!
All I have, right? Wait a minute, when did Expert come out? When did this happen? Oh, did they add more? They added a hell more difficulties, right? More torments? I don't remember. Put it on Expert, see how I... Hold on. when I started the character, I don't remember what delegates the unlocking of the difficulty. When I started playing with her, I thought I had Torment. Maybe it's per character. I don't know.
My wrath.
Experta. but it has a sack.
Revenge!
Been fortunate enough to learn much of the barbarians' complicated history in my time. Yet the origins of these large, mighty warriors are hazy at best. Legend holds that they are the offspring of Bull Kathos, an ancient who embodied their ideals of strength, bravery, and courage.
Flows over our path. You won't survive that!
He's here.
The one who killed Lord Belial. I will savor tearing the flesh from your bones.
You fart.
My hatred is too low.
Turning to town. I can barely breathe down here.
Empty victory over a useless tool. The stone.
Terrifying noises were coming from the armory.
And this is where she gets.
I am losing control!
Stone seems stable now.
The demon's rage has been subdued.
Yes, but for how long? Our time grows short. We must take this fight to Asmodan.
Don't worry. I will hunt.
Some stuff there.
I have secured Bastion's Keep, but the final battle is still waiting for me on the fields, where Asmodan's war machines are closing in.
Give me an extra weapon there, there's nobody.
We shall soon defeat Asmodan. The Lords of Hell will be a mere memory.
Thank the gods you're here!
Did the Sentinel curse me out earlier?
Too many of them.
Men are losing hope. The demons' numbers seem endless. They come at all times.
day or night. And no amount of casualties we inflict slows their advance. We need reinforcements. We need help.
Must be the hero I've been hearing so much about. Well, you have my thanks. We couldn't have made it through this without you.
Too late. We will all perish.
The hero in the cape. Lead on.
Lead on to where? You want me to take you somewhere? Need to take him back?
foretold your death!
My wrath.
Sisters should have joined us here. They trained for years on end, only to die in the shadows.
Just like the soldiers at Bastion's Keep.
You are right. Still, I wish it were not so.
Ah, sí. la comida.
Do you want more?
Leave me. It is too late. Take this. I have no use for it anymore.
They've been circling for hours.
Of your troops have perished by my hand, and now you're next. My pack is full. My bag is too heavy.
I could no longer sit idly by. While you brought the fight to Asmodan. It has been too long since I felt the thrill of battle myself.
Destroying my siege weapons makes little difference. Every hour, more of my forces pour forth from the mouth of hell.
Maybe not, because I'm courting Yakuza like a dragon, and I'm doing a lot of shit, but...